Welcome to Bub's Tricks. Today, we're showing you the 9 reasons girls think you're unattractive. So, that you'll avoid doing them completely. What's even better is that at the end of this video, we'll tell you the one thing you need to know how to be attractive to women. And it's all according to science. How fun! So, what are we waiting for? Let's jump in. Number 9. Why so serious? Ask any girl the question, what do girls find attractive in guys, and you'll notice one common answer from everyone. Sense of humor. It's one of the alpha male body language tricks to not be tense and to lighten up. This means that you need to see the fun in everything. If you're the kind of person that gets serious so fast, and can't take even a small joke, then women will definitely find you unattractive. If you've got no sense of humor, maybe you have to rethink that part of you? We've all got problems and things to think about, that's why it's very refreshing to find someone that can make light of anything. A guy who has little to no sense of humor is unattractive to us. We don't actually like being serious all the time, you know? So, gentlemen, if you want to be attractive, make sure that you have a sense of humor. Everyone loves anyone who has it. It's just right that you have it, too. If you want to be even more attractive, check out our video about the body language tricks you should do to be more attractive to women. Number 8. I need you, baby. When you're with a girl, do you always want her attention? Can't take it when she's not replying to you? Does it bother you so much when she's talking to other people? If that's the case, then you're doing one of the reasons girls think you're unattractive. You're being too needy. If you want to know how to attract girls, then it's definitely not by being needy and wanting their whole attention all the time. You can't be attractive if you don't give the woman any space. No matter how much a girl likes you, if you're needy and keep demanding so much, they're going to be unattracted to you. No questions asked. A needy man is a big turnoff. Just know. Number 7. Letting it go. If you want to know how to be more attractive, you have to invest time in making yourself look and feel better. There's nothing that screams unattractive more than letting go of your appearance or completely abandoning your grooming regime. Did you know that if you give more attention to taking care of your skin, that you can be more attractive? Sure, we might think that skincare is just a waste of time, but really, it's not. Number 6. Kiss and tell. No woman in the world is attracted to a man who boasts about his sexual relationships with women. If you're one of those guys, I'm sorry, but it's a major turnoff. No one wants a guy who always boasts about other women he has brought to bed. It gives you a very creepy and perverted vibe, no matter how well-meaning you try to make yourself. Sometimes, it just seems like you're trying to mask your insecurity by saying that you can get it with a lot of women. It's not really a nice impression to make. Number 5. Oh, waiter. Gentlemen, if you want to see the signs of attraction in your crush, you need to pass a test. It's the waiter test. You might be asking what the waiter test is. It's simple, really. When someone wants to get to know your attitude, they just bring you out to lunch or dinner, and they observe. They will observe how you treat the waiters. If you treat them nicely and with respect, then you pass. One of the habits women love in men is giving respect to the people around them. Simple, right? If you're someone who views waiters and other service staff as people below you, then that's definitely making you unattractive. No one likes a guy who doesn't know how to respect the people around them. Thinking that other people are inferior makes you look like a self-centered person. No woman will want to associate with you if you're like that. If you don't want to be self-centered in the eyes of a woman, then make yourself learn the things that women love so much about men. Check out our video to find out more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not too fast. We know you're learning a lot so far from our video. But we just wanted to pause it for a while to remind you that at the end of this video, we'll be showing you the number one thing you should do, according to science. That will make you more attractive to girls. Stay tuned for that. For the meantime, let's go back to our last 4 items. Number 4. Basking. In the glory earlier, we talked about men who boasted about their history with women. No one likes that. We said the word, boast. No woman likes a boastful man, either, no matter how much you want to believe that. It's not true that women are only after you for your money. In fact, most girls aren't looking for men that flex all the wealth they have. If you try to flex all your wealth to appear likable, you're making a big mistake. Girls are probably already seeing right through you and are already avoiding you. Remember that being confident in who you are is very different from boasting your wealth and achievements. It's a major turnoff for women if you brag about your money, cars, and anything you can brag about. Confidence without gloating is the body language that attracts women. Number 3. How high can you go? Tell me, gentlemen, can you say that you have dreams and ambitions that you are trying to reach? Or at least, you want to achieve something in the future, even though you're not yet sure of it right now? If the answer is no, then you're what women would call unattractive. Let me tell you why. It's because women like men who have ambitions or goals. It's not like we're looking for someone with such high dreams, and is already sure of what they want in life. We're not looking for someone who's established already, either. Women just want a man who has somewhere to go. Not having any plans in life can be a turnoff for us women. Number 2. Respect begets respect. Don't let the line, "Chivalry is dead," be real. Women want men who respect them as they are. Yes, that means you respect our capabilities, also. We don't like to be treated like we're inferior and weaker. If you want to be respected, you should learn to respect. It's really as simple as that. If you want to make her chase you, you have to learn to give her respect in all aspects of her life. Never look down on her, and always support her. If you do this with a willing heart, any woman will be attracted to you. Respecting and more good things are all you need to do to make any woman chase you. To learn more, just check out our video. Number 1. Not your maid. One of the most unattractive things you can do is expecting other people, specifically women, to clean up after your mess. Remember, you're not a child anymore. You shouldn't expect anyone to clean up after you. No one will clean up your dirty laundry, your mess of a bedroom, or even your problems with other people. You should learn to take full responsibility for yourself and your actions. Some men expect women to clean up after them, and that's just a big no. We're finally at the end of this video, which means we're going to go full science. We're now going to tell you the one thing you should do to be more attractive to women. And it's according to science. There are so many things you can do that can help you on how to be more attractive, but boosting your adrenaline is one of the most effective. Studies show that adrenaline works as a natural aphrodisiac. It also helps calm your nerves in a weird sort of way. It definitely will calm you down in a way that you won't worry about whether you're attractive or not. So, if you want to appear attractive to a woman, consider bringing her to somewhere more adventurous for your first date. Trade the restaurant or the local coffee shop for scuba diving and hiking. Women are more attracted to men who bring them on these dates. Did we miss any more reasons girls think you're unattractive? Well, then, let's all learn how to look more attractive. Share it to us below. Stop doing the reasons girls think you're unattractive and be an alpha male instead. Learn about the 10 alpha male body language tricks by watching our video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to let us know and give it a thumbs up. And please, don't hesitate to click, like, share and subscribe. It would be appreciated. And while you're here, why not check out these other powerful videos? Thanks for watching.